unconscious so that part of your mind is awake, part of your mind is asleep, and you're able to fly around and actually see these things out there in the world.